Geraldine! Welcome back! It's nice to see you, Geraldine. To see you! Well done. Now, today, Geraldine, we're going to learn all about the A-U spelling, and it makes the AW sound. Now, it is autumn, and autumn has the AW sound in. So there are a lot of leaves on the ground at the moment, Geraldine. But I would like you to find things around the house that have got the AW sound. It's a bit difficult, but I think you can do it. Would you like to have a go of the AW sound? First, there it is to your side. A-U. Have one go of making that AW sound. Go on then.
AW.
Good girl! I knew you could do it. Have a look around the house for anything that's got the AW sound in. So off she went around the house to find something featuring AW. Oh, Geraldine, look what you found. You found the laundry basket. And stop rummaging around in the laundry basket, Geraldine. Goodness, oh, Geraldine, is that all the washing? From all those towels that you keep using? All those towels you keep making really, really wet? Yes, I thought so. But laundry has the A-U spelling, and that makes the AW sound. Brilliant. Now, Geraldine, I'm going to press pause. Ah, that's much better, Geraldine. And pause has got the AW sound in with the A-U spelling. Well done. Okay, Geraldine, have one last go of that AW sound.
AW.
Well done, Geraldine. Bye for now.